better go part of making the meat. All you want to do is then take it out of the microwave. That's doing steps part 1, 2. And enjoy.